What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Draft to Glory. In the last episode, we didn't win any single games, but after the last episode, I went offline and won a couple games. I now have 3 draft tokens, and the recording cut off, but I ended up taking All-Star Alumni, so already we have a crazy team. I think this is the best theme you could take. So who are we going to take here? I think we're going to take Yari Curry because they're harder to come off. So hopefully, my goal for this episode is to win 2, so I can at least have 5 tokens. So as I said, I'm going to take, who's better? I'm going to take Giroux. Okay. So now we're going to, hopefully we get a defenseman. We do. Yeah, we need McDonough because we have a bunch of 79s. So I hope they could get another 93 over draft. I did last time, but I didn't play so well. We have Yari Curry. I think I'm gonna take Keith. I'll swap him to the other side, so that we have like 2 good defensemen. Now I'm gonna focus on offense, but of course, we're gonna ride demons. So I'm gonna take. I haven't tried Subban yet this year, so I'm gonna try to take him. I'm gonna take him. I already have an 90 overall draft. That's insane. I think I'm gonna get some center support by taking Larkin. So that leaves us out Mark Savard. I don't even understand why he's still in the game. He doesn't even play hockey anymore. So we're going to take... sorry for that call. So we're going to take another defenseman here. We're going to take a right D-man, Mike Green. We're going to slot him on the team. So now we're around the 8. Let's see what we could get here. We got a bunch of legends. And I'm going to take Mike Modano. Because we already have Yari Curry. I really need a left winger badly, badly. So if we could get one in the next round. We don't. I want to just bolster the decor. And instead of thinking we're going to take Ekblad. Really could have used Kessel, but we could have a sick decor. And I'm going to take... Patrick Roy. Take Patrick Roy. One of the best. Oh, he's the best legend goalie. But I tried them before. I didn't really like him. Second to last round here. We need a left winger. We're going to take one. But on the last round, hopefully I get a left winger. Like a really good one. Like a legend. We don't. Shit. No, we do. Ryan Smith. Edmonton Oilers hero. That's perfect. Our team is actually disgusting. We have 1 good player in every position, which you always want on a team. And we get another 93 overall draft. Which is really sick. Our offense is 94, 92, 93. This time I focused a little bit more defensively, but I mean, we have like dirty offense. I think our first line is full of heroes, which is insane. So I'm going to hop into this game here. I'm really going to try to win because I really want more tokens. I don't want to lose on camera every single time. So hopefully we don't come up against someone too hard. Maybe he is going to be nice to us and leave us off easy, but I'm going to get back to you guys when a goal happens. So, yeah. So guys, as you can see, we won our first draft to glory the game. The guy ended up quitting after 3-0. So we finally won our first game. I thought we were never going to win one because I'm honestly not that good at this game. So we're going to hop into the next game here. Try to win. As you said, my goal for this episode was to get 2 tokens. Let's see if we could do it.
where we can let all our shadows go out the window and disappear.
Okay, guys, so as you see, we won another game. We beat this guy 3-1. But to be honest, he really dominated me. I mean, he got like a lot more shots than me, a minute more time on attack. His passing percentage was better. But I just capitalized on all my opportunities. I was better offensively. So, yeah, we got our goal for today. We wanted 2 tokens. But why not get for more? Go for more. So we're going to hop into another game, try to win. Maybe we can. So guys, as you can see, we lost again, 5-0, pretty bad, but we did get our goal for this episode, which was 2 tokens, so let's go open those right now. So now we are at a total of 5 tokens. We only need 45 more tokens left. That's a lot, it's a lot of episodes, but 5 in 2 episodes, if that continues... Then we should be done the series pretty soon. But even when I'm done, I'm gonna be doing like after my name Alocha, there'll be like a season 2, which will be Nicholas Grossman. Then it would be the other guy. I forget who it is. I'll check actually right now. I know it's a goalie. I don't know who it is. It's Ray Emery. So we're gonna slot these in now. 5 out of 50. I was thinking, if I have any extra, I could do those packs, but I don't know if they're worth it. They're just gold packs. There you go, guys. 5 out of 50 for 88 overall, Manny Malhotra. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace.